Devon Allen, USA, returning from a knee injury. Amazing, amazing return.
I want to run fast. I always want to run. The world record is what I go for every time I run, but I want to compete well, stay relaxed, kind of put everything I've been training together, and just, you know, really just do everything I can to compete well and perform.
There's some amazing hurdlers in this field. Are you excited about that level of competition again?
Yeah, the competition always kind of brings out the best in everybody, I think. So with that many amazing hurdlers, I think everybody's going to run fast, which is good. Hopefully I run faster, you know.
How are you feeling? I know you had the twilight. You were down in the Bahamas? Yeah.
Yeah, no, it was Jamaica.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
How are you feeling kind of third-ish race back?
Feel good. Just getting repetition and getting more races is kind of what I need, especially with training, you know, pretty much being about 6 weeks long so far. But I think just more races is going to get me in better shape and kind of better position to compete well. I definitely felt a little bit of not myself, the twilight meet towards the end of the race, a little bit closer in the Jamaica race. Hopefully this meet will be a little bit closer to what I'm used to, and we'll kind of gauge from there. But yeah, I feel good. Training's been going really, really well, so I can't complain. I'm just really excited to be here competing at the Prefontaine Classic for the first time. You know, growing up, I was always like, I want to run in that meet when I, you know, get older. So now I'm doing it. This is pretty much a Olympic final, you could say, right? Shubinkov was unable to get his visa. It was like the last three world champions, the last two Olympic champions, and just me, like some kid from Eugene. So, but yeah, it's going to be really fast. The weather's going to be amazing tomorrow. So I wouldn't be surprised to see something crazy. Yeah.